During World War II, the U.S. Army Air Corps was in need of sunglasses that provided both protection and clarity for their pilots. In response, Bausch & Lomb, a well-known optics company, developed a pair of glasses with dark, polarized lenses that reduced glare and provided superior vision. These glasses, which became known as Ray-Ban aviators, were a huge success, not only among military pilots, but also among civilians.